Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we will discuss about the calculation of building materials for the plastering work. So please watch till the end. If you like, please subscribe and press the bell icon. So as I said, we are working out the quantities of required materials for the plastering work of different cement mortars and different thickness in this session. We start with the content of this section is, so we have made a detailed calculation of plastering with the different thickness and different ratios. And other part is we have tabulated the coefficient of plastering materials for different thickness and different cement mortar ratios. Yes, now we'll start calculation of materials. This is now in order to derive the quantity of mortar. So now we need to take the area of the surface. So we can assume as 1 square meters or for 10 square meters or for 100 square meters, we can take our calculation purpose. So thickness of the mortar into the area gives you the quantity of the mortar. So the quantity of cement mortar will be equal to area of what we consider for the calculation into the thickness of the plaster. It is 12 mm or 20 mm or 10 mm or 8 mm depending upon the application. Now second, when we do the plastering, we need to cover up for the filling up joints and uneven surfaces. So to cover up all these things, to add up, there is a 30% extra is added to the cement mortar. So the total actual quantity of mortar plus 30% extra for uneven surfaces and joints filling up etc. will give you the wet mix mortar total quantity. Now this is in a wet mix stage. Now we need to take the dry material and mix water and get the wet mix quantity. Now as we have discussed for concrete, here 25% is added to the wet mix quantity to derive the dry mortar volume. So the dry mortar volume will be wet mix mortar plus 25% is the dry mix mortar. Now we will straight go into the 12 mm thick plastering for 100 square meters. Now material calculation is for 100 square meters, thickness is 12 mm. So the quantity of wet mortar is 100 square meters into 12 mm, that is 0.012 meters, which is equivalent to 1.2 cubic meters. Now we have to add 30% extra for uneven surface makeup, which comes to 1.2 meters plus 30% is what, about 0.36 is additional 30% quantity, and the overall quantity is 1.2 plus 0.36, which is 1.56 cubic meters. Now this is the total wet mortar quantity. Now increasing for the dry volume of ingredients, another 25% is considered upon 1.56 cubic meter, which is 0.39 cubic meters, and total dry volume is 1.56 plus 0.39 is equal to 1.95 cubic meter, and which is rounded off to 2 cubic meters. So now we have already calculated the quantity of dry mortar requirement for 12 mm thick plastering. It is for 100 square meters, the quantity is 2 cubic meter. So this we have derived earlier, 2 cubic meter actual quantity plus 30% extra for the uneven surface plus 25% extra for the dry mortar, and overall we have earlier derived it as 2 cubic meter. So now what we see is we are taking the calculation of materials for 100 square meter for cement mortar 1:6 12 mm thickness. So as we calculate for total cubic meter is 2 cubic meter cement mortar, so cement part is 1 divided by the ratio 1 plus 6, 1 is to 6, so we are taking 1 plus 6, so that is equal to 0.285 cubic meter is the cement. So first the calculation of cement comes to 0.285. One part of cement, which is 1 is to 6, into the mortar quantity is 2 cubic meter, divided by the ratio 1 plus 6, which gives you the 0.285. Now, we want cement always in kg or in bags. So, cement 1 cubic meter is 1440 kg. So, hence, the kg comes to 0.285 into 1440, which is 410.4 kg. You can check with the calculators. So now when we divide by 50, we get 8.21 bags. This is for the 100 square meters. Accordingly, sand, if you take, it is 1 is to 6 ratio. So we multiply by 6 into the volume of cement, which is 0.285. gives you 1.71 cubic meter. This is for 100 square meters. So we are given the breakup for 1 square meters. We just divide the figures by 100. So cement is 0.082 bags and sand is 0.0171 cubic meters. Now this is same calculation what we seen in the previous slide. So this is for 12 mm thick. Only the difference is cement mortar we have taken here is 1 is to 4 for 100 square meter. So the volume remains same, 2 m³, which is the dry volume cement mortar required for covering 100 square meters. Thickness is 12 mm, which inclusive of uneven surface 30%. Plus dry stage another 25% added and derived it as 2 m³. So now 1 is to 4 calculation for cement. So one part of cement into 2 cubic meter is the mortar quantity divided by ratio 1 is to 4. So 1 plus 4 we get 0.4 m³. So when we convert this cement into kg and further into bags, it comes to 11.52 bags for 100 square meters. So accordingly, the sand, the cement is 0.4 m³, so 4 times of the 0.4 m³ is 1.6 cubic meter for 100 square meters. Hope this calculation is very similar what we have seen earlier. So now the breakup for the 1 square meters, which is divided by 100. So it comes to cement 0.11 bags and sand 0.016 cubic meter. Now we are considering in this case 20 mm thick plastering for 1 square meter. We are going to calculate the required mortar quantity plus uneven surface addition adding up plus for the dry ingredients we have to add up another 25%. Let's see how it works out. Now the area is 1 square meters, thickness is 20 mm which is 0.02 meters. So the total quantity is 0.02 cubic meters. Now we are here adding up 20% for covering up uneven surfaces. So in this case, earlier we have added if 30%, since the thickness is more, we are considering a standard practice of 20% extra when it comes to 20 mm thickness. So 0.02 into 20%, which comes to 0.004 cubic meters. So the total quantity is equal to 0.024 cubic meters. So 0.02 plus additional 20%, 0.004. So 0.024 cubic meter. Now from here we are adding up for additional 25% for the dry volume of the ingredients. So when we add up 0.024 with another 25% for the dry volume, it comes to 0.006 cubic meters. So the total dry volume becomes 0.024 plus 0.006, it becomes 0.03 cubic meters. Please check with your calculators. So now 20 mm thick, let us calculate the requirement of cement and sand for cement mortar ratio 1:4 for 1 square meters. So we have already worked out the mortar quantity for the dry mortar quantity, which is 0.03 cubic meters. So the ratio is 1:4. So the quantity is 0.03. For cement, we take one part into the quantity 0.03 divided by the addition of the ratio 1:4, which comes to 0.006 cubic meters. Now the cement is 0.006 cubic meter. As we always say, we need this quantity in kg or bags. We multiply by 1440, we get 8.64 kg or 0.173 bags for 1 square meters. Accordingly, for the sand also, 4 times of the cement quantity, which is 0.006, so we get 0.024 cubic meter for the 1 square meters. So the breakup is cement 0.173 bags per square meter and sand 0.024 cubic meter for 1 square meter area. Now what we see this table is the coefficients of plastering ratios and different thickness. Requirement of cement and sand is tabulated, so we can create a table so we can straight go into the calculations quickly. So this table gives you a ready-made data of the coefficients. So 12 mm plaster for 1 square meter 1:4 ratio and 1:6 ratio. Similarly, 15 mm thick plaster 1 square meter and ratio is 1:4 and 1:6. This is 20 mm thick plasters. We have different ratios. This table gives you the quantity of material, cement and sand, required for preparation of cement mortar per cubic meter. So when we work out rate analysis, we directly, if we put the quantity of cement mortar, so the required materials of cement and sand is tabulated in this session. Thanks for watching. If you like, please share and comment and subscribe and press the bell icon. Thank you.